place. Now they got us turning right back into another battle. And this scenery definitely clashes with my rock and roll.
I'm just glad they're not ordering us to attack a city in retaliation for their retaliation.
Yeah, you can say that again. Thank goodness there's nobody around here that we have to attack.
This is Thunderhead. Cut the chatter.
And yet this guy's always here.
Oh, he'll quiet down soon. It wouldn't be a surprise attack if he came along with it.
I repeat, cut the chatter. Synchronize your watches before arrival. 5 seconds to 1130 hours. Mark.
I'll begin the countdown for attack in just a moment. We have to destroy the radar right when the count reaches zero. Watch your timing.
Man, my internal clock's already messed up, and now this?
I'm spending more time in the air than on the ground.
Kid, we destroy it together on 3210, right? Roger, sorry.
Seconds to countdown. And mark.
Sorry, let me make sure one more time. We need to match up the timing of the destruction, not our firing, right? I thought so. Sorry, I'm good now.
Can't be. Damn it! Mother enemy attack! Scramble all
transport planes have taken off. Blaze, are you picking them up? Roger, Blaze. We've received orders to pursue. I'll back you up as much as I can.
Why am I reduced to shooting down transport planes?
Sorry, guys, but you're likely to be hauling freshly made weapons inside your bellies.
Mechanical parts discovered in destroyed enemy facility. We'll have the ground forces retrieve them later.
These transport pilots really have guts! I hate to admit it, but they might have more guts than me.
The production line's been completely demolished!
Missile hit!
If the Ukes lose this facility, it'll be that much harder for them to sustain their war effort.
Alright, let's get this war over with in a hurry.
Hardware is still being tuned in the hangar. Fighter team, sanitize the airspace above the runway.
We can't let them stop this production line. Do whatever it takes to protect this place. We missed our chance.
This factory is huge. Wow.
Well, did we surprise you guys?
The engine factory is being bombed!
I guess we're gonna have to reinstall all our machine tools.
Is Building A5 still intact?
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Most of the buildings have taken irreparable damage!
I don't have any information on the extent of damage on our end either.
How long it'll take to restore everything? Look! The enemy plane spotted them! Damn it! We were so close!
Explosions going off in the area. Be careful going in at low altitude.
Some of our men are pinned underneath the machinery! Initiate a rescue operation! Get all the precision equipment out of here before it burns up! Extinguishers malfunctioning! We can't put out the fire in time! The fire's too strong! It's gonna ignite! My blueprints are still in the office! Why didn't we have more AA guns? They really did us in, didn't they? Man, this is horrible.
They had an awfully elaborate radar network protecting this base. You smell anything fishy, Captain? I knew you'd agree. And that commotion down there is proof.
I always thought the Ukes had more weapons than what the report said. This is why. This is what tactical bombing is all about, right here. Where should I attack first for maximum effect?
Radar lock!
Fox 2!
Watch out for the wall of smoke!
Yeah! Nice one!
Dropping! Dropping!
Weapons release.
All targets confirmed destroyed. Picture clear, mission complete.
over.
Mission complete. Let's go home.
Nagase.
Hmm?
You gotta say that with a little more feeling. At least we get to go home again today, right?
Yeah.
So, cheer up a little, huh?
You too, Chopper.
Yeah, I know.